Azusa Mayor Robert Gonzalez is in the hospital a week after testing positive for COVID-19. Gonzalez said in a statement, while he is feeling better day by day, he is closely monitoring his health and consulting with his physicians. San Gabriel Valley Tribune reports the mayor was in the hospital as of Monday night. The deputy city manager says right now they don't have any more information about his condition. Katie Johnston for CBS LA.